We gaan even naar een interview.
Look, can you turn here? Mr. Katzenbergen. Since three races, he tried everything to hit me and push me off. Here he tried during three corners. Last corner he saw he didn't have any chance. And he just lift off, overbrake, purposely, and crash into me. Motorsport is a great sport, but when there is some guy like this, which doesn't deserve to be on this circuit, on this grid.
We're gonna show you the replay, man.
Look, he just came from nowhere, and I was his target. Because he tried already three corners before, he tried two corners before, and by hazard, he hit me again. But I just hope for once it will be a very strong penalize like he should have, but probably it will be nothing.